Hello, this is Greth, and welcome to Game 2 between Iru and Marine. This is the SSM. Big Canadian has left the game. Xan left the game earlier. That's very nice. Don't know why they do that. Anyway, so SSL, round of 8. Last one's here. On Blue Storm this time. So we have Iru in the red Zerg. And we have Marine in the beige. Terran, I hate the color. Don't know why. Sorry, it's cliche. I know. Blah, 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 blah. So, what's been happening? We need an SC2GG gang sign. I've been thinking about it. Saw a documentary on some gangs yesterday, and I think, yeah, we need an SC2GG gang sign. Just to confuse everyone else. What the fuck are they doing? I don't know. They're weirdos. I think they play Starcraft. Really? That whole game? Jesus Christ, yeah, I know. Just weird. Look at that. What are they doing with their fingers? Oh, seriously. Wouldn't that be awesome? Yeah, I think so. So, yeah. SC2GG gang sign. Come on, think of it. I'm too lazy. And I have fairly brittle fingers, so... Okay, we have a game. Yeah, sorry, not very motivated. Because Yeah, okay. It's got people. If you're in the SSL, right? So maybe for the next season. Yeah, okay. So when you post your replays on the forum, right? Don't include the fucking standings, okay? But we need to maybe arrange that you post the it in a spoiler. Maybe there are spoiler tags for a reason. You know, they're there. Okay, so use them. Yeah, okay. Because as a commentator, right, it's very irritating when you already know what's going to happen. Even if it's just, I don't know, scouting SCVs on the map or something, you already know that's going to happen, and you lose the spontaneity, yeah? So even if it's just the results, I don't want to fucking know, right? Okay, so don't post them in the post. Just spoiler tag them or whatever. Okay, thank you. Yeah, you understand. Good. Now, oh look, circling speed being upgraded. So this means that Iru's gone for fast pool. A 12 pool, if I'm not mistaken. No. It was a 9 pool. Iru went for a 9 pool. So this means he's attacking with slow zerglings, but the SCV will... look at this. The SCV spots it. The SCV goes through, it survives, and the telephone rings. Fuck. Okay. Cool. Mom's going to the bank. Yeah. Let's not talk about my social life. Yes, I'm still living at home. But still, I'm in college, so I'm... Well... Does it count? College counts? Right, so... Anything happened while I was gone? No, I was waiting for the... Oh, look! Ah, the drone doesn't get the kill. Oh well. Speed's upgraded! That was my Overlord impression and sore throat, with a sore throat included. So, we have a wall that's not gonna be broken by any number of links. Seriously. Just, yeah, okay. Second barrier's going down. Academy's already up, so he went for fast Academy. I don't know if these Marines already have Stim or not. And we have no medics being produced yet. Marine, he's called Marine, but still, doesn't mean he has to have some kind of, I don't know, dysfunction where he doesn't build medics. I mean, yeah, this next one, gonna be a medic. You need a medic, mate, come on. Everybody needs medics, once in a while. A fire bat, and then a medic, okay, go, okay. You're off the hook, good. Lair going up, and the expansion is, there's only, but Iru's only got one, two hatcheries right now. Which is a bit of a problem, because this is the only force he has, it's only Zerglings. He's gonna try and scout again, but it's not gonna work, because those are six Marines, we have a Firebat and a Medic, we have another Marine building, and another Medic and another Firebat. If Marine decides to move out, I think it's a problem for Iru. He's going for that fast lair. But I think there's a scan up, not used yet, but I think Marine's gonna be scouting his base soon, gonna see that. And if he goes for a timing push right now, I'm fucking psychic, that's what I fucking am. This is going to be a problem for Iroh. Oh, that Overlord, also not very nice to lose. Going in, these fire bats ripping out the lungs of the Zerglings, if they have them. Three Zerglings go in here. I'm gonna be a little bit irritating, but the SCVs clump together like they usually do. Clumping bastards. And alright, so maybe one more kill, that Marine's gonna take care of that Zergling, and there they go in. There are sunken colonies going down. Only one up. Second one going up. So, the Marine's waiting. Bad choice by Marine. If he pushed right now, yeah, he's gonna be a bit too late. Two sunken colonies gonna be down. The first fire bat, and this is not a big enough force to kill them all, I think. Third one up, no. There's no way he's gonna break this. No way in hell. Fourth, sunken up. Clean it up. Yeah, okay, that... Yeah, that's dying Marines for you. And 28, 29 HP on the Sunken, so nearly there, but not. Hydralisk then is up. I do not know. So he's gone fast lair for the Hydralisk then to be placed late. Okay. I'm not gonna you know what? I'm not gonna criticize Iroh and Zergblay. I am not, because it's gonna bite me in the ass. Real hard, like. He did lose that Overlord, so his supply clumped at the moment. Supply blocked. Drone count's a bit low, though, yes. I think you should build more. Well, and where's that third hatchery, Iroh? Seriously, you always say you need a third hatchery. Well, build a third hatchery. Come on. We're waiting for you. You've almost got the minerals. In the meantime, of course, Marine, you suffered a very, very bad defeat. Ah, but of course, I am so very smart. As you see, he built four sunken colonies, and that's why he's got a low drone count. Of course.
Duh.
Okay. Oh, see the Hydralisk. Well, probably sees the Hydralisk then. And the Lurkers are almost done, and again, Marine just that bit late on his starport and on his science facility, so he's only just now making it. So these first few Lurkers going to be done. Yeah, Lurker tech is up. There we go, first Lurker's up. Third one. So these Lurkers are going to be done, and if Iroh's lucky, he can do a little bit of a time push. Again, these seemingly... they're actually good bunkers, but they didn't help in the last game, but still. So, the turret going up here. So, these bunkers are nicely put, I think. They're very nice. Look, like I said before, bunkers are a pain, a Zerg, okay? No matter what you put in them. Even if you put a fire bat in there, you've got Zerglings. Oh, horrible. The Zerglings are dead. Nothing to it. Size facility going down in the second starport. Good, good, good. So, Iroh, you need to do something with these Lurkers right now, okay? You need to push in.
Push in, push in!
There we go. This can be very, very close. There is a turret. That's bad. But again, very low medic count. Am I such a noob that I think that low medic count's bad? I'm not sure. No spire yet for Iroh. He's been very busy. Now he's going for a bit more of drones. Yeah, going. Build the economy up a bit more. So, what we have here is, a dropship going in first, and a tank. With a tank without siege mode, of course. Iridate being upgraded. And here we go. First, not good. Going into the bunkers, this is going to be horrible for Iroh, I think. Oh no, yeah. Marines are going down, so they've got... they've got shot on the missile turret, which isn't good. That tank needs to go in, but it doesn't have detection there. And, well, he has scan, so what the fuck is he waiting for? Picking up that Lurker right there before that turret goes down, because that would be very painful. Although he does have scan over, but maybe... Oh, what the fuck is he shooting at? Hey, cool. You see that? Tank was shooting here, and the Lurker was there.
Hacks!
That's because you got those fucked up ramps, of course. Good, so we have the science vessels not yet done, though. Iridate's done. Yeah, low on the barrack count, though. I saw that earlier. So we went, that's strange, only 3 barracks, 4th going up now.